about a week ago, I ran into this old friend of mine, Bucky Sipe is what I called him. And we went to elementary school and high school together. And Bucky is really a smart guy. He's led a very eclectic life, sort of living as a hippie for a while in the 70s and so on and so forth. So anyway, he told me he was teaching an anatomy course, and after a few lectures in the anatomy course, he would like to give his students a puzzle to solve to sort of illustrate the importance of thinking outside the box, a much overused term, thinking outside the box. So he sent this to me, and he wanted me to show it to everybody, and he wanted a videotape of it so that people would be suitably impressed. So after you see the final resolution of the puzzle, I want everybody to go, ooh, ah, like that, okay? Can we do that for Bucky here? Okay, now, something else for Bucky. We went to high school I went to was an all-boys high school, okay? So, Poly Polytech, Nick.
Oh, no.
Poly boys are we, as we go marching on to victory, da 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 da. We are out to win, boys. Beat City's team. We're gonna fight for Polly. Da 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 da. Okay.
Woohoo!
Okay. Now, here's the puzzle: is that if you have a plain sheet of paper like this, what I want to do is I want to cut the paper and make a continuous loop of paper. Make a loop of paper that's big enough so that I can walk through that loop. Okay, so I'm going to cut this somehow with scissors or whatever and make a loop that you can big enough to walk through. Okay, now I'm not giving you any time to figure it out. Anybody have any ideas on how you might do it? I didn't figure it out.
It has to be one loop. You can't just make a strip.
It has to be a continuous loop, and you don't cut things and tape them back together. Right. Okay. Blake.
Is it like a trick question where you just cut a hole in it and you step through it? Or?
No, it's not a trick question.
Step through it. Yeah. Step through a piece of paper.
Okay, now I know you all give up. You all give up. Okay.
No, I know. I think I know.
Okay, how's that?
If you were to leave this part, can I show you? Never mind. I was going to say. No.
How dare you?
You leave a border around it and you cut the inside so it goes like this and then you pull it out that way.
That's sort of right. And I got that far. Sort of what I was thinking of is like a spiral thing.
Not a spiral though. You do it like this. And then it comes out. You can pull it out. It'll be very long.
Yeah. Okay, so ready? Blake, you want to try this?
No.
Go for it, Blake.
Okay. There it is. Why don't you just take it?
Yeah.
The thing is, you have to do it in two spirals. If you just do it in one thing, you have an endpoint problem. If you know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
And I figured out the one sort of part, but I didn't figure out how to solve the endpoint problem. So I don't know. It's probably not big enough for you to step through. Maybe somebody's ready to step through it, but you get the idea here. Okay, right? Okay, right. Okay, Bucky, this is for you, guy. Thanks.
Good job, guys.